We want to try to brighten things up in Cook's Corner today. We're making a classic Italian dish. We're joined by Michael Todesca from the Colosseum Restaurant in Salem. Thanks for being here today.
Thank you very much for having me.
So what are we making?
Right now we're going to make a fettuccine carbonara.
Okay.
And usually it's made with spaghetti carbonara, well, the type of spaghetti, but we're going to use our homemade pasta.
I wish I could talk like that, by the way.
Spaghetti carbonara, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And we're going to throw this into the water. Usually homemade pasta takes about 1 minute to cook, 2 minutes to make it.
Quick.
Yeah, it's a very quick dish. And then also the pasta has a little bit of starch in there. Because usually we can put the butter and put it in the flour to have a little bit of starchy flavor.
Yep.
But the fact that we have flour inside the homemade pasta, we don't have to add that in.
Okay.
So the first thing I'm going to do is going to put a little bit of organic butter.
A little butter.
And then also I'm going to put in pancetta.
Pancetta, okay.
Pancetta is an Italian bacon. We import this from Italy.
You call this the Ferrari of
the
Italian.
Ferrari of bacon, as my father would like to say.
Now, speaking of your father, he's not here today.
He's not here today. Actually, he called me yesterday. And he told me, he's like, listen, Michael, I have a cooking show tomorrow, so I need you to fill me in for me. I'm like, okay, thank you for the...
You're like the relief pitcher here.
Exactly, yep. So basically, once it's cooking right now, it's a very quick dish. Takes no time to cook. So once the pancetta cooks...
Cooking it up in the butter, okay.
Yep. We're also going to use a little bit of olive oil.
All right, get our olive oil in the pan. Can't go wrong with that right there.
Oh, yeah.
This looks like true Italian right here.
Oh, it's perfect. And once this cooks, let me heighten the flame a little bit.
All right. That doesn't cook for too long. That's pretty thin, right?
It's a very thin dish.
Yeah.
So once this cooks here, I'm going to throw a little bit of pepper. You don't throw any salt. The reason why is the pancetta already has salt. It's cured in salt. And also the water.
Okay.
From the boiling water has some salt in there.
So that's good. Now, pancetta, you use that a lot in the kitchen?
Pancetta? We use often, yes. Anytime we make spaghetti carbonara or any specialty dishes, we use pancetta.
Now, you're throwing the pasta right in the pan there. I'm going to stand back because, you know.
And then the technique is, for the carbonara, you have to throw the egg away from the flame.
All right, I got about a minute left.
Minute left.
You went right in the egg right in there, whole thing.
Yep, away from the flame because or else you make an omelet. You don't want an omelet.
That's good to know.
Then you throw the Parmesan cheese, Parmigiano Reggiano.
Oh, that looks good.
A little bit of parsley.
Okay. Add a little flavor in there.
And then, of course, a little bit more olive oil. You can never go wrong.
If people want to check you out, where's the restaurant?
The restaurant is in Salem, New Hampshire, on 264 North Broadway.
Okay.
And it's located right in the Breckenridge Plaza.
And you said you got a new website?
We got a new website up and coming. It's thecolosseumnh.com. And also the new website, thecolosseumrestaurant.com, will also be featuring up and should be up shortly.
This is one of the many fine dishes at the Colosseum. Michael Todesca, thank you very much.
Thank you very much for having me again.
We'll be right back after the break.